Hello and welcome to this episode of Learning Unity, Short and Simple. So, you have a game object and you want it to move between two points at a constant speed. We can do that by using the math function of sin. Let's create a script. And attach it to the game object you want to have moving. And open up Visual Studio. With Visual Studio opened, let's first get rid of the stuff we will not be needing. What we do need are three variables. One for the total distance the object should cover. One for the speed of the movement. And a third one that contains the position. Let us create a serialized float and let's call it distance to cover. We create another one that we call speed. And let's create a private vector 3 variable called starting position. This should do the trick. In the start method, let's set our starting position variable to the current position of the object. So, starting position equals transform.position. And now we only need to use the update method to get the object moving. We create a local vector 3 variable called v, and set it equal to our starting position. And depending on which way we want to move the object, we use v.z, or x or y for that matter, plus equals distance to cover. Multiplied by math function dot sinus. Between the brackets of the sinus we use time dot time multiplied by speed. Since the value of sinus varies between 1 and minus 1 and we multiply it by distance to cover. We basically move the object to its upper and lower limits. And with a certain velocity as determined by the multiplication of speed over time dot time. The only thing left for us now is to actually tell the object that its position has changed. We will do so with transform.position equals to v. And now it is time to compile the script. Our mission is complete. We are now moving the object at a constant speed between two points. Take care and until next time.